Good morning, dear students. Today we will learn the chapter The World in My Home through different stories with their morals. In this chapter, we are going to enter into the house of Marita. Let us see how her family members live together. Tug of war, rasakasi. यह एक प्रकार का खेल होता है जिसमें एक मोटी और बहुत लंबी रस्सी को दो टीमें अपनी अपनी तरफ खींचती हैं। लेकिन इस स्टोरी में टग ऑफ वॉर का मतलब है नोक झोंक। द स्मॉल क्वेरल दैट हैपेंस इन एवरी फैमिली। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट टग ऑफ वॉर। इन एनी फैमिली मेंबर Each person has his or her choice of watching program at the TV. In the Marita's family, let us see the choice of family members. Her brother wants to watch cricket match. Little Susan wants to watch program of song. Mummy wants to watch news. Auntie wants to watch serial and Marita wants to watch cartoons, whereas Daddy wants to watch football. Make a list of your family members and their choices of program that they like to watch on TV. You know, in the evening, all family members of Marita has to see football match. Why? Because her father says he can see TV only in the evening, so everyone has to see football match. Now it's practice time. Tug of war. First, answer the following question. First question, in your home too, do people quarrel over fans, TV, newspaper, chairs or anything else? The correct answer is yes. People at my home, especially my brother and I, quarrel over TV. Second question. In your home, who settles such quarrels? The correct answer is such quarrels between my brother and me are settled by ourselves. Third question. Talk about an interesting incident at your home when there was a quarrel over such things. The correct answer is, a couple of days back, my brother and I were fighting over TV. I wanted to watch the movie PK and my brother wanted to watch a cartoon. After a lot of quarrel, we decided that whenever there will be advertisements in between the movie, we would watch the cartoon. Fourth question. Have you ever seen people quarreling over something elsewhere? What? The correct answer is yes, I have seen people quarreling over little things. For instance, I had once see two of my cousins fighting over who will use the laptop. Why the difference? Now, let us move to the another story. Pratibha is asking, why is there difference between her and her brothers? Pratibha ka sochna hai ki uske bhaiyo ko itni chhoot kyon milti hai. It is 7 o'clock in the evening. शाम के 7 बजे हैं। प्रतिभा को अपने दोस्त के घर से निकलकर जल्दी अपने घर पहुंचना है। However, her brothers Sandeep and Sanjay are still playing with their friends. प्रतिभा की तरह उन्हें घर जाने की जल्दी नहीं थी। She has to go to home as soon as possible. If she gets late, then she will be scolded. However, her brothers will not be scolded even if they reach late. Pratibha sochti hai ki yeh theek nahi hai. There are different roles for her and her brothers. She asks herself, why it is so? But what can she do? Pratibha kar kya sakti hai? Let us talk why the differences. First, does this kind of things happen in your house or in any of your friend's house? What do you think about this? The correct answer is, yes, this happens in one of my friend's house. My friend Priya is supposed to get back home by 6:30 in the evening, while her brother is allowed to stay out till 10 o'clock. This sort of discrimination is very unfair and harsh on girls or women. Second, do you think that there should be different rules for girls and boys, or women and men? Answer, no. I think the rules should be same for all boys and girls, women and men. Third, think what would happen if girls had to follow rules made for boys and boys had to follow rules made for girls. Answer is, in any case, unequal rules will be unjust to one or the other gender. That's why it is best to have same rules for one and all. Homework time. What TV programs did the different people in Veritas family want to watch? Second, why was Pratibha hurrying home? I hope आज का content आप लोगों को अच्छे तरीके से समझ में आ गया होगा. मिलते हैं next video में. Thank you.